On this day, a celebration that serves as a bridge from the past to the future, I'd like to close with a quote from the poet Simin Behbahani, a woman who has been banned from traveling beyond Iran, even though her words have moved the world. Old I may be, but given the chance, I will learn. I will begin a second youth alongside my progeny. I will recite the hadith of love of country with such fervor as to make each word bear life.